way to go. But Brother Clint, the question torments my mind. How good a man am I? What changes do I need to make? How can I improve? I can't be Felix, but I ought to be the best Albert I can be. Do I have a witness here? He didn't give me his name, but he gave me the name of the man he loved more than any other man in the world. He gave me a name because he loved me. Nothing to do with your pedigree.
Right.
Your pedigree has to do with who you are.
Right.
It doesn't really matter where I'm from.
Right.
It matters whose I am.
Right.
Do I have a witness here?
Right.
He doesn't see himself because he can't see God, and he's not seeing straight because he's talking crazy.
Right.
He's not talking language that God understands. You see, you can't hang out with the devil and talk holy language. receiving not the things of the Spirit of God. They are foolishness unto him, neither can he. It was I who gave you the victory.
Yeah, yeah.
And they're going to tell some of you sitting here all proud that God would do more in your life, but you've been taking credit for what God has been doing in your life.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You act like your blessings came because you were so smart and you so sharp, but the truth of the matter is, if it had not been for the Lord on your side, you would be in a mighty bad way. Well, you think that'd be enough, but God says it's still too many. Wait a minute, Lord, this is getting ridiculous. You done reduced me down to a third of my army. Now you're telling me it's still too many. God said, yeah, because you don't have the right kind of folk in your army.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You still got some claim snatchers. Some people who want to take credit for my work. Tell you what I want you to do, take them down and tell them, get them a drink. Yeah. And the ones who get on the knees and take a little in their palm and raise it up, and drink properly. You tell the rest to go home. It's too proper for me. I just want the ones who lap it up the water like a dog would.
Yeah, yeah.
I need some dog soldiers. I need some soldiers who don't have good food etiquette. I need some soldiers who don't put a napkin around their neck at the right time. I need some.
proud of you. We are honored to be a part of your village. Everything you're getting ready to go through is necessary. It's going to get you to your next place. It may not be comfortable, but that's okay. It's going to help you get where you're going. At this time, we will have, if anybody would like to give a donation or if you have a graduation gift at this time,